Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock FRP lock in OnePlus 5T. You can see this device is asking Gmail account, and if you want to unlock your device while you have forgotten email ID or password, then keep watching this video till the end. Before you start the video, you have to subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. So let's start the solution. This is OnePlus 5T and it has locked by me because I have factory reset my device without removing Gmail account. Let me show you first. Select a SIM. Connect Wi-Fi if you don't have internet connectivity. I am using Wi-Fi right now. Now you can see this device asking Gmail account which I have forgotten. Actually, I don't know which account I have used in this device. If you also want to unlock your device, then keep watching this video till the end. First of all, you have to reach on lock screen. This is a lock screen. Click vision setting. Click talkback and turn it on. This was the first way to turn on talkback setting. If you do not have vision setting on your home screen, then I am going to show you second method to turn on talkback. Just go to home screen and use two fingers. Keep pressing both fingers 10 to 15 seconds. Now you can see I have turned on talkback. Create L gesture, and here you have to select talkback setting. Just double tap. You have to use two fingers to scroll down. Select help and feedback. Also access this page, just you have to click on get started with voice access. Here you have to press video button. You can use two fingers. Now here you have to share this video. Click on share button. Now click on three dots. Now we have reached on YouTube. Just swipe down. And here I have to search a video which have a link. So directly I am going to search pongo.in. pongo.in. Search it. Click on any video because all this video have links pongo.in. Just open description and click on this link. It will open a Chrome browser. You have to use two fingers. Just accept and continue. Now it is time to download some required tool. So first of all, I am going to open google.com. Now I am going to open Google browser. Now here you have to write Google Account Manager. Type here Google Account Manager Pongo. Because I want to open pongo.in. Now you can see on the top this is 4.0 and I have to download 6.0.1 version. This is 6.0.1 version Marshmallow. Just open this link. Here must be download button. You can also download it from side menu from here. Just find out download button. Here is it. Just tap, use two fingers. Click on download button. Click continue. Allow. Now my file is going to download in background. Just click open it and install it. Click done. Now I have to download another tool, which is we can use Pangu tool, or we can also use Quick Shortcut Maker. I am going to use FRP account login tool, which is created by Pangu. There must be download button. Just click on this button. Download this application. Click on open and install this application also. Open it and click 3 dot and browser sign in. Now here you can enter any Gmail account, and I am using another account. Just enter account here, click next, enter password, sign in. Now you can see I have logged in another account. Now it is time to reboot my device. It is taking time to reboot, that's why I have fast forward this video. It takes time because TalkBack setting is already on, so we have to wait some time more. Now you can see it is showing TalkBack is not responding. You have to turn off TalkBack setting. Just click let's go. Next, agree, select SIM, set up new device. Now you can see account is already added. This was the account which I have entered. Click next, skip, click agree again. So friend, you have seen that we have unlocked our OnePlus 5T latest security update. And if you like this video, hit like icon. Also share this video to your friend and please subscribe my channel. Now let me show you the device model number and Android version. Go to about, model number is OnePlus 5T, you can see here. And Android version, it must be 8.0. You can see this 8.0.0. So friend, thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Bye.